Fire investigators are looking into the causes of three grass fires along Blackwell Road in Central Point. Those fires started late yesterday afternoon. One was near mile marker 2. The others were in the 9,000 and 11,000 blocks of Blackwell Road. Flames scorched a total of about 3 acres. Firefighters aren't getting a break as far as the weather is concerned. It's still hot out there.